Yo, what up, internet? It's your boy playing some good old Lego Legends. We're on our third game and our promos to silver, and we're just trying to make sure nothing goes wrong. We actually have a Cassiopeia mid lane, or not a Cassiopeia, Zara mid lane. We're playing a Cassiopeia, so. Probably not what you wanted to do there. So Zyra used her flash and her barrier. So we got a little bit of a lead. I thought we'd back there and we didn't. So it's whatever. We just have to be careful of her plants, but we'll be fine. We got first blood. Actually, Lulu got first blood, so it's not as awesome as it could be. If Jax had gotten it, it would be fantastic. But we also know that she started her root and not the actual damagey boy. So, you know, small victories. And we don't miss any minions. And they're probably still leashing. You've missed her a lot. He's doing a good job of not standing in the minions to make this not as fun as it could be. There we go. That's one up, Mike. She's also already down a bunch of CS. So I'm okay with that too. She's giving me a lot of bonus gold here. So bot lane's ahead. She's down 6 CS, not counting plant CS. Oh, but I missed him. That's her whole kit, basically. Super jungler. Yeah, he's right there. I wonder if you could just stay there for me, bud. I stepped back into it. I deserve all the angries. Do I have enough for anti-magic boy? Yeah, we're just gonna go with that. What is he? Where is he going? Okay. So I deserve that, and I'm upset, but we'll be fine. We definitely outscale Zyra and Kha'Zix. We outscale their whole team. We just have to stop doing stupid shit. It's not pushing into us. We just have to not miss CS. Not do stupid shit. We could have backed him up there. We didn't. So, we're the bad friend. Yeah, she went for damage. I'm not really sure what I'm doing here. Something gets her? Nothing gets her? I guess that's fine. Flash in her. And Kha'Zix is up there. Just go ahead and be happy with what we got. I think we just build that one. It still has cooldown reduction on it. Bot lane is really far ahead, so we just have to not feed. That's all. Wish he would regank that. Yeah, well, you got the kill, don't do that. There you go. Easy dragon. He could have followed through on bot lane with him. Take that for free. Cho'Gath is having a really rough day. Apparently.
Keep your enemies close.
And bounce him back to us. what I like to see. Wow, there we go. Thank you, poison. They have to get top tower here or get a chunk of top tower here. He got at least one plate. He's getting two plates. Okay, that's fine though. Still mad I misplayed that so badly. I mean, void monster to void monster, Kha'Zix is coming out ahead in that fight. Need to back up. Like, what? Why did you? I don't understand. Yeah, that's fine. But we don't. Top is kind of a lost cause there, buddy. Cho'Gath is really bad. We just want to keep pressure on now. Keep pressure off of our bot lane. I'm not sure if that's worded or not. Okay, so this is what we're doing. We could have probably waited a second. He hasn't even pushed out that wave. My God. She ulted the Jax. No, she ulted me. Lulu ulted me. It was fine. Yeah, I didn't realize Zyra still had barrier too. That at least buys a little space for that guy. Are you really gonna take this blue buff? Like, we didn't get anything with the Herald. He should have waited a minute to drop the Herald. Maybe just a minute. Yo, don't eat my farm. Why does she still have flash? God, that shit hurts. Yeah, Cho'Gath just stands there, bud. There you go, bud. There you go. Silencer? Nope. Alright, because I believe in me. We're going to Dark Seal here. He's all the way out of mana. Like, why would they come here? Was that jump? No. You asked me if I was going to sleep, and I said no. Good. Can you please get the mid tower? Okay, they're leaving. Here you go. Nope. What's her face went? Top lane. Like, I don't think they understand what I'm saying. Jax is farming some shit. You like to do that shit now. Yeah, no shit. What is he doing? That's an even wave. Why does he keep trying to back? This is actually when you can make a play. Okay, fine. Stay. Like, what the fuck are they doing? There's four people here on top, on bot side. There's Lucian, and they, none of them do anything. Like, are they trolling me? They have to be trolling me. If four people chase me, get the fucking tower. Why is that hard? One of you is dying, I don't care which. Oh, Jax is farming. If you push, Jesus fuck. Jax just really loves backing. Like, it's his whole shit. I'm gonna go catch this top wave. a bad plan, bud. Could have told you, don't try to make plays with him, he's not good, but whatever. That's not where they're going. How fast do they burn it down? Kinda fast? Very fast? Super fast? A bit fast. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Jax won't be there. He'll be eating farm. Two smites. Now he has that. Now he uses it. Can you take it now, or are you busy? Necessary flash, but okay. Hit them. Scared to fucking lose her KDA.
Your turret has been destroyed.
She's dead. Yep, so you went all in for the support after she's stunned, when you have to chase her, so you can die to Riven. Smart. Keep your enemies close. There's nothing else to worry about except for Baron in a minute 14. Like one day he's gonna press R on Riven. That's fine. Saving that KDA didn't save you. Your turret has been destroyed. Yeah, shit can be done.
Your turret has been
super hard, guys. There you go. Who's still up? They're bot lane. That is bad. Of course he did. Don't know how to fucking Cho'Gath. That shit's gone. Dead. Good luck and Godspeed. I don't really give a shit about you. I mean, it's a Sivir cast. We can just wave clear for days. What can you do? The guy doesn't know how to play his fucking champion.
Thank you.